Yeah, Miami, South Beach, bringing the heat, Can y'all feel that? Can y'all feel that? Jig it out, Here I am in the place where I come let go.
There's so much to thank Jonathan and Yvette for, but mostly it's for really caring about their agents and continuing to improve the technology and our resources and really care about what we're doing day to day. It's great.
Feel me? All ages and races, real sweet faces, every different nation, Spanish, Haitian, Indian, Jamaican, black, white, Cuban, or Asian. I only came for 2 days of playing, but every time I come, I always wind up staying. This the type of town I can spend a few days in. Miami, the city that keeps
the world. Tonight, I just want to take you away. So young, it's a bit of a shame. Let's set this party off right.
You know when you're working at Realty Austin that you're working with the best. That really motivates me. And then the whole work hard, play hard. I really love that philosophy. Because I work really hard, all of us do here, and the whole play hard part, like this party, that's what it's all about.
It's legit, you know it's a hit when the Neptune's and the doggy dog finna spit. You know he's in tune with the season. Come here, baby, tell me why you leaving.
I'm wearing Cuban lips, design a mitch.
A Realty Austin time by playing Tina Turner in the lip sync battle today. It's something that is completely out of my element, but it's gonna be awesome.
Gotta get your groove on before you go get paid. So tip up your cup and throw your hands up and let me hit a party say.
You would think I was sure when I come out. My album hit hard when I roll out. Y'all records make a big when I throw them out. And that's no doubt. See, I rock bells, fly as hell and cool as if it fails. Baby, can't you tell? I lick my lips like a male L. And I'm doing it and doing it and doing it well.
If you were from where I'm from, then you would know that I gotta get mine in a big black truck. You can get yours in a 6-4. Whatever it is, the party's underway. So tip up your cup and throw your hands up and let me hear the party say.
Everybody shares everything, how it's very inclusive, and we kind of just get to just talk like we're friends and family. The culture at Realty Austin is just, it's very family oriented. From Jonathan and Yvette, they make you feel like you're part of their family, and that's how we live at Realty Austin. We all support each other, we do things together with our family, our friends, and it's just an amazing place to be.